We want to write this number in expanded notation. So let's see. We have 8 in the ones place, so we would write 8 times 1. Then we have zeros, so we can skip those place values. Then there's a 3 in the thousandths place, so we want to write 3 times 1,000th. How do I write 1,000th as a decimal? Which answer choice is correct?